Angel used to tell us the very romantic story of how in the old plant in Matera, where they'd feel the dough and listen to the pasta sing. And I think it's an important story because still you're making a product.
That goes back to the art and to the patience. And that is, for me, is important to transfer so we can maintain that type of culture as well.